know, there's some people that say, why bring my pack raft with me all over the world? Well, there's something about renting that just kind of ruins the experience for me. If you rent, you automatically go into tourist mode. If you travel around the world with your own gear and equipment, that's just one step in the natural immersion process that I enjoy, that I feel, that I get out of it anyway. I could be completely wrong, but that's how I feel.